Happening today, the City of West Lafayette will resume entirely virtual public meetings. It's due to the surge of COVID-19 and its variants. Indiana law allows for fully virtual meetings as long as the governor's emergency order does stay in effect. As a reminder to people attending virtual meetings, a recording of each meeting will be posted to the city's website. City leaders ask that you mute yourself to limit any feedback, and they also ask that you be patient with network experiences.